Welcome back to Sister Circle Live. As our summer sizzle week comes to a close, we wanted to help the ladies get their beach bodies in gear before the summer's over. Returning to the circle to go through some exercises to help shape up your summer swimmer body is my trainer and friend, Sinead Norvell. Yay!
Thank you for having me back.
Hey, Super Sinead, how are you doing cute today?
Thank you.
That's how you feel? Okay.
Feeling great.
Now, Sinead, how many years, many years have you been in the health and fitness industry? Yes.
For 22 years. And I'm only 21 years old. Just kidding.
How do you do that?
Since college, literally since 1996, I've been training. I love it. And it doesn't feel like work anymore. It literally feels like I get to interact with great people, mm-hmm. push them,
yes.
have them frown at me, but mm-hmm. the bodies transform. So
we definitely frown
it.
At
you. You do.
But it's not because you're not pretty, because you're definitely that.
Thank you.
Do you base your workouts on the seasons, or is it more so about body parts or what's popular? Yes. Like, you know, a lot of people want to do, everybody has an ab craze, an arm craze. Like, how do you base your workouts?
Well, it's a good question. The seasons help me to sculpt things a little differently.
Okay.
When you're summertime fine and springtime ready, you're showing more body, you're showing mm-hmm. more flesh. So the core of all my workouts are always going to be cardio, nutrition, and your strength training. But summertime, I usually get in tighter with the arms, the abs, and the glutes because you're showing that more, especially for my women. But
well, let's get into this demo, unfortunately.
The best part.
Let's give the people some of the things that we do.
Yes. Well, this is one of your favorites. No. You can place one dumbbell down. This, especially because we both have little boys. Okay. I have one boy.
Yes.
Alphabet. Can you imagine what we can do for the alphabet?
Yes, I do know what
one
we can do.
One hand behind your hand, arm, your back,
it's
arm
awful.
Is out. You're gonna draw all the letters of the alphabet.
Oh.
Now, to the average eye, this looks easy, but you're gonna make capital letters all the way across. By the time you get to N, you will no longer want to be my friend, right?
Well, yeah.
So it's going to be a little burn.
Yeah.
You do this all the way through. Keep your arms straight. Imagine you're drawing like there's a board. I'm going to take a break. There's a board right in front of you, and you would touch on the side. Do you feel the burn?
Uh-huh.
Shoulders. Dels, what letter are you on? X?
This is a K.
K, okay.
Mm-hmm.
L. Let me
L.
see that. Capital L. So this gets your delts, your
trash.
Shoulders, your triceps, and your core still working. Is the burn real?
It is very real.
Okay, I'm going to take you to R, and then we'll stop. We'll stop.
Okay,
keep going.
This
keep
was
going.
I was going to say, girl, yes. we can't get all the way to this here alphabet.
And that's a 3-pound. The 5-pound is still challenging. Even men don't need to go beyond 5 pounds. Continue.
Just saying, I was just listening.
Yes, because it does burn and it sculpts the shoulder. A lot of times when you have your swimsuits on, you're strapless, even men taking off their shirts, you're going to see that shoulder cap develop strong.
Now,
what number
of shoulders,
is that? What letter
that
is
was W, girl.
Okay.
We went all the way past.
So you can grab your other one.
What is the Super Sinead
shoulder shocker? Yes, this is also one of your favorites. See, I brought all your favorites.
Yeah.
We're going to do front raise first. So it's right to the front. Mm-hmm. See, the smiling is good. It's good. This works the front of the shoulders.
Meanwhile,
it's
she will never let me use a 3-pound dumbbell ever in life.
This is strictly
for television.
Correct. So 5 to 10 pounds, but you do want a smart weight that's not going to be heavy so you don't strain yourself.
Yes.
But you want it to be challenging enough to work the muscles.
Yes.
So pause there. Now you have the shoulder press.
Okay.
So you're
going
to go straight up. I'm just going to watch your form. Pressing straight up again. These aren't your heaviest weights, but your form is important. Shoulders, this gets the triceps. So again, we have that tightness behind. Abs are still tight and engaged. Then we have the full lateral raise, all the way up and down. 3 moves, the super shoulder shocker.
Yeah, and it's super duper hurtful.
Lift up.
Now let's go to the abs.
Abba-dabba-doozabobas.
We like abs in the summer.
Yes. So first, lay on your mat.
Okay,
you're
gonna
bring
down
your
to the ground.
Down,
okay.
And I'm gonna go through the tap. So you can lay on your back, hands behind your head, bring your elbows, touch your knees, tuck in, and then tap your toes to the floor.
Oh, this one
up. Yeah, so 20 of those, and then after 20, you're gonna hold for 20 seconds. That's when the burn comes in. Hold it for 5, 4, hold and
hold
touch.
It.
We're gonna pretend that's 22, and 1. Now, bicycle. Go right into the bicycle. Multifaceted abs, core, obliques, everything from the root of the bang, 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 bang. All of it, right? You feel it? Yes. Cross and now glute. Roll over to your elbows. We're gonna bring the weight back in.
Okay.
Bring your right leg up.
Come on,
stay
on
your knees.
Okay.
Bring that right leg up. and I'm gonna place the weight right there.
Oh yeah, this is real bogus. I hate when we have to do this.
You gotta squeeze the weight.
This ain't about nothing right here.
Where do you feel this?
Everywhere.
Hamstrings, glutes, yes. One last one, you're gonna bring this out.
Okay.
Roll over to your back. This is gonna be the bridge lifts. Hands are down, feet are flat. Lift your hips up and down. Excellent, up squeeze. So also, this is a great way to do a Kegel, strengthening the pelvic floor, abs and glutes, yes?
Now let's talk about your new book, because after all this, I like what comes afterwards.
Yes.
Which is the stretching.
The stretch is excellent. So stretch your stress away.
Okay.
You'll be able to go onto my site and pre-order June 30th. So I'm super excited. And stretching is important because after muscle tightening, you want to release the tension, increase flexibility. So we're going to bring that leg here.
And we're going to end on this good note. Oh, look at that cover, girl. You're so pretty on that bus.
Yes, yes.
Sinead, thank you so much for coming down to the circle. I just love you so much. It's always so great to have you.
Yes.
And up next, well, you can visit Sinead on her all social media platforms, Super Sinead on all social media.